playing hammer on this map. I don't like this map in general, actually. This map is just kind of bad. Oh, great. I did not want a side or a center. That almost hit me. What's up, Gio? What's up, C4? I'm gonna lurk because internet poopy, I kill you. I appreciate the lurk, though. I didn't know what I wanted to play, so I was just like, I'm gonna play like multiple games. Like if I lose, I'm gonna switch to another game, and if I lose that game, I'm gonna switch to another game. And we'll just cycle through these three games. Oh my god. Three very different games. That'd be nice to play three different games. Man, this guy's beating my ass. I should play Dino Run to be honest. Oh my god, my game froze. Jesus. Oh, come on, let me live! Hell yeah. Ah. That's crazy. The good news is I can still win this game. The bad news is I'm probably not going to win this game. I did not want to stare. I might kill. Almost. Yo, what's up, Mama Milk? That's a weird name, but yo, what's up? Oh, I didn't even pick up the spike ball. What the fuck? Turn down music? Okay, I can turn the music down. It's probably loud. That should be better. Actually, I'm gonna turn shuffle on. As much as I like this game's soundtrack, I wanna listen to other stuff too. I don't like these players that much. Sweet Synthwave. I'm Afro Dog, by the way. Oh, it's been a while. I haven't seen you in a while. I remember a Afro Dog. I remember drawing an Afro Dog. But that's about it. And then you called it shit. Yeah, we just chillin' playing some Brawlhalla. And also Bejeweled, and also Gork. Whenever I lose in that game, we're doing a lot of games today. Oh hell yeah! Finally, you're diamond. I've been diamond, but like I only got it because I was playing twos, and we got diamond in twos. So, I mean, if I really wanted diamond, I would have gotten it a while ago. But I don't know, I don't like playing ranked that much. Ranked ones. Hey man, don't be toxic. Don't come in my stream being toxic. Like you can say whatever, but I don't want that in my stream. Like, GG. I guess, I'm assuming you're the guy that I just fought. GG. But don't be toxic, please. It's not cool. I mean, I can just, like, time you out if you really need a minute. Like, you can, I'll, it's okay, man, it's just a video game. Or we can run it back, we can play more games if you want. It's cool, like, it's totally cool, man. Like, I'm just trying to chill and have fun at 6-7 in the morning. Now it's 7 now. Yeah, like I'd rather people not be like mean. I don't mean to be mean. I'm sorry if, you know, you get upset or whatever whenever, like, you know, you fight me or whatever. Like, I don't mean to, like, make the game a bad experience for anyone, I swear. I just kinda play the game. Oh, I jumped into that. What are you talking about, Afro? Is, like, my audio loud or something? The Lance? I have no idea what you're talking about. I have no idea what you're talking about. I'll use Lance when I see it. I don't have any mods for my game except my maps, but that's about it. Dead? Oh no, I'm still alive. Oh, I couldn't grab my freaking sword. Oh, wrong direction. so the wrong direction. Wah! Aw, man, I hesitated. Yeah, that was a good GP. I can't believe that worked. Like, I slid down and did the neutral light. That's a little crazy. I should not have been under him. Oh, rip.
Player two wins. Sir Roland.
Hey, that guy's playing Roland too. Well, I kind of like this song. That was cool. Wrong direction! Oh, fuck. Oh, I didn't touch the wall. Jesus. Oh, I should have nared. Damn. I kinda like this song. I'm gonna loop it. I'm surprised that neutral light caught, and I'm surprised my recovery didn't work. But okay, if you like that. That was weird. I'm very good at gauntlets. I'm a pro with this weapon. Maybe I should have continued the combo. I don't know if he would have died though. Regardless. Knocking on my door. I'm not letting them in though. I don't want my cats in my room. Oh, I figured that was going to hit me. What? Oh, that's like the second time he's dodged up after that. I probably should. Yeah, I'm still not very good at reading dodges with this weapon, which is not good because that's important with this weapon. Oh. One day I'm gonna be a gauntlet pro. Probably. I knew he was gonna do it again. I don't know why I was like, maybe not. One day I'm gonna be mega good. I'm gonna be able to hit all of the dodges. Let's be. Yo, I don't think I've seen the robot skin in this color. Oh, that looks pretty nice. I don't like how the gauntlets look though. least on this skin it looks kind of weird. Man, I haven't lost yet. I kind of hope I do soon. Before I started the stream, I was actually doing practice runs of Bejeweled because I was kind of like excited to do this. Like, oh man, I'm gonna be able to play multiple games in one stream. So I was like warming up. And then once I do actually lose, I'm not gonna be ready to play. I'm gonna fucking play like garbage. If I knew that was gonna hit, I would have been able to follow a lot better. And he's dead. I should save him. Nah. What the hell? I disconnected! He could have still won, probably. Maybe. Man, time to lose to the bot, to be honest. Oh, I don't want to listen to this song. Let's just do another song. I actually like this song. I could have downlighted, probably. Killed. I'm surprised I was even able to get that neutral light and it killed. That's a little crazy. This game's a little crazy. What? How did my down light miss of all the things? Oh, that's not hitting anything. Shit. Oh no. This bomb out of here. I wanna play safe. I'm gonna play sword. I fun over there too. I guess I have been a bit of an asshole. It is like 7 in the morning, but still, what the hell? I like this song. Actually, if we listen to this song, we gotta listen to the remix. Oh god, why are we on this map again? So one day I'm gonna just ban this map again. I think because the Qs are dead, I'm starting to play with people who are well, you know. This happens when you play Strikeout at 7 in the morning. When there's barely any players online on these servers. Jake! What a gamer. I jumped and that still hit me. That's kind of crazy. That's not what I wanted. That's also not what I wanted. I'm gonna have to like practice that. The fucking side light into side air. Sometimes I can get it down. I'm not very good at this game. Jake will still always look the, like super weird in this game. Like he will never not look weird. How did I freaking near miss? Oh, that hit me. That hit me. My satellite fucked up, or my satellite didn't work. If I dashed, it would have hit probably, but kind of fucked up. I hate this map. I always fucking throw down because. Like, you're always throwing down at the stage, so it's like, it's not gonna, like, go through the fucking stage, but this stage is stupid. Or maybe I should do 2v2. That might be better. He didn't hit me the entire time, amazing. What a gun. I kinda like this song. I wish this song wasn't so fucked up though. Yeah, and they left. Imagine. Good follow-ups on Lance. Like, that's not one song I like. Not this one. Nope. Nope. What the fuck? Oh, it's this one. I have to remember that that's the number. Or I should just, like, stop being lazy and rename these fucking files to be the correct song name. But I'm lazy. That'll take a while. Why did it drop? Okay, thank you. Let's go sim though. I love when Sword does that. It drops the recovery. Very cool. Don't do what I do. I play very, very unsafe and not smart. Damn, he disconnected from that. Imagine. Gimp me? Can't do that. Oh, maybe I should have done that. Well, I'm still alive. I never die with Lance. Stupid recovery. The Sentinel's got my back. I like him. I don't know what what kind of follow up that was, but alright. Oh, let's just destroy this one. Oh, I kinda wanna see this later. I can't believe that still hit me. Yo, let's go, Taros. Oh, where was my dodge? I'm still alive. Oh man, orb. How am I still alive? Yeah, that bomb is helpful. Oh, damn. I couldn't react to that in time. That was a good dare. My teammate just give up. Oh man, am I gonna finally lose? I mean, I'm still gonna do my best. No! Why did that hit me? Can I play? So I'm doing a thing where I if I lose a game, I have to play another game, and I'm about to lose this game right now, I'm pretty sure. So it might be a while till I can play another Brawlhalla game, but we'll see. So the short answer is yes, but not right now. I should have been facing the other direction, perhaps. I saved him. They got me with the double fucking recovery. Aw, shit. Well, I did my best. Oh, okay. Now I have to open up Bejeweled. It's Bejeweled time. And then I have to not be bad at that game, which I probably will be because I'm not good at video games. Skills haters, figure eight twice. name is Yeah, alright. I don't know the name of this song when I play this game. Okay, let me put my controller down. I have to get at least a million points, and then I can go back to Brawlhalla. But if I don't, then I have to switch to another game. Oh god, I am so not- it's so weird going from Brawlhalla to this game. So I have to actually use my brain when I play this game. Can I see my cursor? Okay, you can. That's good. Oh, I should have not done that either. Wow. I'm already off to a pretty bad start, but alright. We're doing our best. I only got 35 seconds from that. That's not great, especially this early. I could bring it back though. Oh, this is looking terrible. This is like probably one of my worst runs. Yeah, I can't recover from this. Well, I guess I'll switch to the next game. Oh, I don't even have it fucking in my thing. I have to actually open up Steam and open it. That's cool. I feel like it's harder for me to actually get a million points than it is for me to lose a game in Brawlhalla. Cause I mean, Bejeweled is a monster in a video game. And I'm not consistent in that game yet. One day I will be. I'm closing up with you all because I'm not playing this anymore. Now I get to play my favorite game. Actually, actually haven't done, I haven't done a, like an actual stream of this game in a while. I probably should, because I like this game. But I am bad at it. Listen to this song. Not the whole. Why is it not showing? Yeah, triple shot's actually not that bad with a power up. I don't know what that is. I think it's a double shot. I kinda don't want that. Alright, is that rockets? Yeah, these are rockets, never mind. I definitely don't want a fucking a fireball. I'd rather a fireball than or a rocket than fireball, like any day. Random health, what the heck? Oh my god. Fucking rapid fire? Looks so weird. Oh, I lost it. Don't wait at all. Aw, man, I wanted those rockets though. Yo, he turned everything into cats! Oh, I can't get all of these cats before they explode. Damn it. I got greedy. Flamethrower, yes! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm not even gonna break 3 million. Or, not 3 million, 300k. I should just like do like a long stream of this until I get to like 1 million. Cause there's an achievement if you get a million points. But I feel like I'm never- I feel like it would take me a really long time for me to get to that point. I know I would get tired of this game real quick. I should though, I should like sit down and actually play this game though. I need these, I need the crackers. What are you gonna do? Oh, I guess I killed everything, so I didn't even know what he did. Wow, I'm getting really lucky with these drops. Like, really lucky. extra points. I'm actually doing really well this game, even though I got hit twice. Or I didn't need to waste that HP, but whatever. Point-wise, I'm doing pretty good. Oh my god. And there goes my flamethrower. And that also is probably going to be the end of the run as well. These guys kind of suck. A lot. Oh my god. That's nice. You need to move. Oh my god. Jesus. That health might come in handy. I don't know. Everything's cake! Oh my god, that's a lot of points. That's okay, that's cool. I don't listen to this song. That's my best score, at least. I got, I almost got 700k. That's actually really good. Well, anyway. Back to Brawlhalla now, finally. The game that actually matters. I'll go back to playing Lance. I was doing pretty good playing Lance. Honestly, I might have been able to win that one game. Maybe. Just maybe. Non-stop pain train? True? I like that clan. Oh, the guy's name is Poggers. He's a true gamer. I like it. I was kinda hoping that Ripple would work. Oh, he's dead. Whack! That was close. I wonder if I could do downlight into. I wonder if I can do that. You know, I've never even tried. I never thought about it, but I wonder if that's a thing. Like, downlight into that, at like, when you get a dodge read? Oh, I should lab that. I never lab in this game, and I probably should. Oh, I'm dead. Wait, I'm not dead! Yo, let's go! Let's go, I'm still alive! Hell yeah. I never die. Except there, oh my god, he kept going. We knew who was gonna be able to hit me. Wait, there was Shings on his last stock. Nice. Yo, nice. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, that wasn't him. I thought he fucking hit that. Jesus. Well, he still has another stock, so that's good. Oh my god. He's really out here with these fucking ground pounds. I was just thinking to myself, like, just use it, just use the side stick, just throw it out. I'm not getting hit by that. Close game. This is this song. This song. I could get either of them. Oh man, one day I'm gonna know how to do a zero to death on Lance, and then I'll be epic. What? How are they still alive? God, I'm so godlike. That was my first stock too. Oh my god, don't die, Fate. Oh shit, Fate's dead. Wait, are they still alive? Oh, let's go, they're still alive. Man, they're going at it over there. He uses recovery, well, he's still gonna back up regardless. Hey, we just connected too! Maybe he'll be back. Probably not. I might just let the Mordex do all the work. I'm gonna just spam neutral save. Yeah, I love the sound of neutral save. It's amazing. Yo, one hit, I got a hit, finally. Oh, I actually really like this song. I haven't heard this song in a really long time. Oh no! All I know is neutral sing. Oh shit. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Yeah! What the hell? Aw, oh, he's fucking getting out of it. I have my audio pretty low, so I can't actually hear my game that well, but I can just imagine how that fucking sounds for everyone else. Oh, that's funny. Again. Nice off stage. Let's go more decks. Oh nice, I got him. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Gotta be careful versus Axe off stage. Probably should be careful, to be honest. How am I down here now? With the same guy again. I just keep going up with them. Get back on stage. Nice exit. Nice neutral. So that was a great follow up. Wow, nice bomb. Probably should have let him do that. Nice dancing. Oh, I love this song. Oh, that ruin saved me. Oh, believe it or not. And I'm still alive. The music was kind of low. Well, for me it was low. Should probably turn it back down. I'm with them again! Crazy! Just keep queuing in with them. be kind of fire, though. There, he disconnected, imagine! Oh wait, you know what that means! And this boss not letting me have fun, what the hell? I wanna make everyone just fucking mute their game. This fucking neutral stick. I can't even fucking hit him. What a cool video game. Isaac and his mother lived in a house, lived in a small house on a hill. Oh, actually, I like that song. Wait, what is that? I'll probably do like a couple more games after this. Or maybe this, maybe I'll do like one more after this, we'll see. And then I'll end it. Didn't lose as many times as I thought I would this stream, but I still had fun. I'm probably gonna do this again. At a much better time. I don't know why I thought that side stick was a good idea. Okay. Oh, that killed me. Hang in there, Mirage. I killed him though, I guess, but I don't think that was worth it. Yeah, that hit on my screen. Let's see what this Mirage can do. They're gonna die. Yeah, they didn't touch the wall. Crazy. Well, they did their best, and that's what counts. Oh, now I have to switch games again. Let me open the jewel. Hey, maybe I can play better this time. I have a controller down too. I'm probably not going to be using it again for a while. I like that song a lot. Yes, hello, Bejeweled. I missed you. Okay. Okay, I gotta prepare myself for this. Is already looking like ass right now. Oh, God, I almost fucked that up. Imagine. Alright, I'm just not getting good rolls with this at all. Like, Jesus Christ. God, this run is so bad. Like, I kinda wanna just restart. Like, this run sucks so much. Like, it's not even funny. I'm gonna just restart. That's terrible. I need a good song for this, too. Actually, no, that's not the song. That was a very helpful hint, thank you, game. I hit the million mark, I guess. That's cool. That last fucking one was really bad. Like, I didn't want to play with that. And I feel like that was mostly not my fault. So, I mean, sometimes you just have really bad runs, but sometimes the game just doesn't want you to win. My fucking mouse died for a second. Actually, almost hit 2 million, that's pretty good. Oh, I did hit 2 million, nice. Yo, maybe I can beat my high score! I highly doubt I can beat my high score like this. Oh, maybe I can. I didn't get a single time from that, a time jump from that. That's fucking crazy. But I did beat my high score, which is cool. Very epic. Okay, I'll do like one or two more games of Brawlhalla and then I'm probably gonna kill the stream. Back to Brawlhalla. Controller? Oh, there we go. I don't wanna listen to this song. Sure, we can listen to this song. Yeah, that guy has Twitch in his name too. I wonder if he's streaming. Maybe. If you guys will check him out. Maybe I'll even read him. He seems cool, I might. If he's even live. We can't jump to conclusions. We don't even know if he's live or not. Damn, that Diana just fucking murdered him. Crazy. GP, wow, this Diana is going crazy. I like it. How did that hit? And how did he not die from it? Well, the Diana is just stealing my kills at this point. In fact, I bet they could 2v1 this! Diana going crazy. Man, damn, that guy just gave up! What the hell? Or maybe he lagged. That could have been a thing too. Well, don't hit him, Diana. What the hell? That's mean. Nice follow-up. And he did it again! Wow, what a guy. Crazy. Okay, I'm gonna see if this guy's alive. Probably have to move my mic if he is, but we'll see. I did not want to open YouTube. Can't even find their thing. Oh, because I spelled it wrong, like a dummy. Oh, I still can't find their thing. What the hell? Well, I bet they're very epic regardless. I'm gonna kill the stream now though, because I'm tired. And maybe I can get some sleep in before it gets too late. I mean, it's like 8 now, so I'd only have like a couple hours to sleep. But, I mean, some hours is better than no hours, in my opinion. Alright, well, I'm gonna go now. I'm likely not gonna be live again tonight, just because Brawlhalla is doing the stream today. And other stuff is happening, so I probably won't stream today. But hopefully I'll be live tomorrow. If I'm live tomorrow, I'm hoping to play Toontown, because it's been a little bit of time since I've streamed that. And maybe Nuclear Throne as well. But we'll see. For now, I'm going to peace out. So, see you, stream.